easy. dear. Someone's left a trap for us. Someone's left a trap out for us. On Netherese magic. Gale might like to know.
invisibly.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
The Annals of Karsus. The preamble to a civilization's downfall, committed to parchment by the very hand that wrought its destruction. If the crown atop the Elder Brain was truly forged by Karsus himself, this book will confirm it. All we have to do is turn the page. And since when have we sought to avoid trouble, eh? Come now, the knowledge lurking between those pages could help us greatly. Don't be a hindrance after being such a great help. Then we ought to make time. This could be the answer to everything. I hope you're right. Because if you're wrong, there's no words to describe the opportunity you'll have squandered.
Your desire?
Looking ahead.
The crown atop the Elder Brain was truly forged by Karsus. That devil Raphael was telling the truth. There's no doubt. The crown of Karsus is what's controlling the Elder Brain. And this is no mere journal. It contains Karsus's original plans for the crown's construction. His designs for godhood. Not exactly. It was what he did with it that sealed his fate, and, for a time, that of magic itself. The crown was merely the means. The book states that the crown and Netherstones were originally one construct, seemingly sundered at the moment of Karsus's downfall. If we can collect the crown setting and the three Netherstones, and with the correct invocation of certain spells and gestures detailed in these notes, I think I could reforge it. To every end you can imagine, and a thousand more beyond. Just think of it. The power of the gods in mortal hands at last. We'd be free of doctrine and dogma, confined only by the limits of our imaginations. I promise you, the gods will never grant us such a blessing, no matter how much we worship and adore them. Then you're already wiser than me.
That's a lesson I've only recently learned.
I worshipped Mistra loyally for years, and in that time she granted me the barest sliver of the power I was ready to wield. Even with the fate of the world at stake, she had little more to offer me than the means of blowing myself up at a more convenient time. She's done nothing to help us. Mistra wanted the brain obliterated because of this crown. She fears a world in which such power is beyond her control, ready to be claimed by Karsus's successor. She sent me to die. Ambition is not a sin. To question the powers that rule us is not treason. We must at least try. Why wallow in the dirt when we can reach for the stars?
I see. I suppose I am asking you to take a leap of faith. Even the most loyal of companions might struggle to land gracefully. It's been so long feeling inferior,
shut out from my destiny over such a simple act of youthful enthusiasm.
Perhaps I got carried away with the thought this crown could give me back what Mistra took.
Cure me,
even.
You're right. There aren't many wizards who'd care to be mentioned in the same breath as him, or his folly. Whatever comes of this, we cannot allow the crown to be reforged in Raphael's image. A devil wielding the might of Karsus? It would be the end of everything.